for Easter, we visit a fortress against time, where art is created to help heal one of America's greatest wounds. It is the story of the resurrection of the only house of worship destroyed on 9/11.
The good of mankind can conquer evil, no matter what.